I'm trying to clean up the damper. You know, it's puking oil out of that brand new front seal. And then, I don't know what's going on with this thing. I think it's been overheating, even though the gauge is not registering really high temperature. So, went through my thermostats and put three of them in boiling water, and I'm using the one that opened the quickest. The one that came out of here opened up, but it seemed to take a while to open. So, gonna clean all this up, get that damper back on there. I don't know if this front seal's messed up or not. I mean, that's something we can change later. Really got to get this overheating situation straightened out first. Don't want to throw a new seal in and destroy that right away too, so it's gonna kind of deal with that for the time being. So get that damper back on there and see what's going on. Alright, check the oil. Looks pretty decent. Got the coolant filled up there. Gonna jump this fan and try running this thing again, see if we can stop the overheating. Hit it.
Gauge. tons of it.
Shit in there. to 150.
Bubbling through there. viscosity out of the shit that's in there. The heat's open.
Like, you shut it down, let it relax.
Yeah. One more time.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Shut it down when it opens. Before it pops again.
Not yet.
Yeah. 192, right where she should pop. Excellent. Put some fucking heavier oil in there and should be...
Yeah, well, maybe we'll let it relax.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'll jack up the back end, get it level, run it again, and do change the oil with that heavier stuff, see what happens.